using the glass pipette, a solution of zinc nitrate is dropped into the test tube. Sodium hydroxide solution is added drop by drop. We can observe a white jelly-like zinc hydroxide. When excessive amount of sodium hydroxide solution is added, we observe that this is sediment.